I mean, this hasn't been done before. We are trying to put something at 3,000 meters deep and get it work.
Now that we are putting this technology out in the market, we need a lot of more competent people.
We require people to work hard, but also we give a lot of freedom.